Today's video is Sony Bravia 32-inch LCD television. Operating system Android. Nothing is displayed on the screen. Dear friends, I am Amy Mustafa from Ornate Pixels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV repair. After applying power supply to the TV, horizontal bars appear on the screen. Then there is no light on the screen and there is no response on the screen. This is the problem with the Sony Bravia smart TV. So stay with me for 2 minutes as I explain nicely how to repair this TV.
मुलाकात हो गई जिसे डरते थे वही बात हो.
The supply voltage of the panel is 12 volts. Okay. VGA voltage is 30 volts. VOP or VGL minus 8 volts. Dear friends, the panel's power management IC number is 6861AAQ. Its schematic circuit diagram is here. Output voltages are specified here. Moreover, there are information details of the IC. The website name is Ornate Pixels. The link is in the video description. Dear friends, after checking all the power supply voltages, this level shifter circuit has to be checked. These two filter capacitors will have voltage of VGS and VGL. CLK or vertical clock pulse 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 will be around 7.5 volts. So let's measure. CLK 1, 7.3 volts. CLK 2, 7.3 volts. CLK 3, 7.2 volts. CLK 4, 7.2 volts. CLK 5, 7.2 volts. Finally, CLK 6, 7.33 volts. Dear friends, all the voltages in the circuit are correct. So now look carefully. This is right side cop and this is left side cop. From here, 6 vertical clock pulses go to the left side cop and the same 6 connections are connected to the right side cop. Now it can be assumed that there is a problem inside the cop. So first we can cut these 6 CLK connections on the right side and see what happens. Okay, look, I cut 6 CLK connections from here. Well, now let's see what happens on the screen. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.